Hit the subscribe button below to get more exciting videos on Riafy.
So this is a very special photo from the Google for Mobile event that happened in 2015. This event was very special because in 2015 it was the first year in which Riafy got featured on Google I/O, and we got an invitation from Google for this particular event, which is Google for Mobile 2015.
But we expected the event to be somewhere in the middle of Bangalore, but yeah, it's really on the outskirts.
Yeah,
there's a large convention center full of developers, actually like a mini I/O where we could see so many developers from India.
The event was so huge. You remember the arena in which the event that happened? It was so big, and the developers from different parts of India were there, and it was so special for us because there was four different showcases for Riafy on that day. And you remember this particular picture?
Yeah.
Canon was showcasing.
I have a great example of Cookbook. It's an app by Riafy Technologies. And why I love that app is because they've adapted it to different form factors in a beautiful way. Look at the app. You can recognize the brand, the use of colors, the images, right from Android Wear phones, tablets to Android TV. And this is an Indian app, it's not a fancy American app.
Yeah, it has just under 1 year since the material design was introduced by Google. And we actually did that. And we were showcased for like completing the material design along with Snapdeal.
Yeah, I could see that increasing engagement through material design. You know, there was a very special moment in that event in which the Kunal from Google, he came to the stage and he said that this app was made from Kochi.
Yeah.
And there was a small crowd which clapped and
loud applause.
Yeah, I remember that.
It's actually a proud moment for us.
The first example that you see there is, both are from India, right, as you know. Cookbook is an app developed by Riafy Technologies in Kochi. It's a beautiful app. They've integrated material design principles extremely well, and the app works really well across devices, across phones as well as wear.
This is actually a milestone year for developers in India, 2015.
Yeah.
This is the year the Google Play introduced a dedicated team for Indian developers. And we actually saw many of the great products that we see right now released back in 2015.
You remember on that day, as the event was in somewhere in the outskirts of Bangalore, we had to travel a very long way and many came late. But we managed to get the front seats, and we were fortunate to see all these featuring and events.
It's totally unexpected. We didn't expect it to be on such a big scale.
Altogether, it was a memorable moment, and it deserves a space in our office.
Yeah.